Hey everybody, Terry Joe Banjo and Benjo. And we have been listening to a lot of Kenny Rogers lately. With the passing of Kenny, I took out the album that I listened to when I was a kid, and I've been showing it and playing it for Ben as he's been dancing along. This is what a vinyl record looks like for all you millennials out there. Anyways, with the COVID-19 going around, it seems everybody is cooped up indoors with their loved ones, and that means soon we'll either have a lot of kids on the way or a lot of divorces on the way, depending on how you react, right? So if you start going a little stir crazy and start getting on the nerves of your loved ones, remember, you got to know when to walk away, know when to run, and, you know, social distancing doesn't mean keep your distance from your loved one, just give them a little bit of distance. So, with that in mind, I have taken an old Kenny Rogers song and given it the 2020 update. So this is Ruby, Don't Take Your Love to Town 2020, with apologies to Mel Tillis, and this one's for Kenny. You've been warned of the risks, but you say that you don't care. Oh Ruby, are you contemplating going out somewhere? I know you know about the coronavirus going around. Take your love to town. It wasn't me that started that old crazy Asian flu. That's a Trumpism right there. Now you're stuck with me in quarantine. There's not much we can do. And yes, it's true, the bars are closed, the streets are all empty, and the store shelves as well. Oh, yeah, Ruby. I've got Purell and TP. It's hard to always wash your hands and keep them sanitized. We must do our part to flatten the curve, and Ruby, I've realized. If we stay at home, we'll help keep this pandemic's numbers down. Take your love to town. She's leaving now, cause I just heard the slamming of the door. I guess she can't stand to isolate with just me anymore. I should change the locks, then she would know the meaning of lockdown. Take your love to town. Yeah, for everyone's sake, turn around. And when you do come back, wash your hands, please. Don't be a gambler. Stay at home.